there's a rose in Bethlehem with a beauty quite divine, perfect in this world of sin, on this silent holy night. There's a fragrance much like hope that it sends upon the wind, reaching out to every soul from a lowly manger's crib. Oh, Rose of Bethlehem, how lovely, pure and sweet, born to glory. To glory.